anyone more. I'm going to show you the greatest thing your eyes have ever beheld. He was a king and a god in the world he knew, but now he comes to civilization, merely a puppet, a show to gratify your curiosity. Ladies and gentlemen, look at Tom, the eighth wonder of the world.
Thank you.